They're called the Big Three for a reason. They're the best in the world. The same people don't get to the end of tournaments for every year for no reason. I honestly think that there's a very strong probability that one of them is going to win just based on the fact that they are the best three in the world. Odds are in their favor.
I believe one of the Big Three will win because, quite honestly, all three of them are ranked the number three in the world.
Because they're the only ones that have won. People have come close, but they haven't broken through. Nobody's won a major one except for the Big Three in I don't know how many years.
I was asked if I believe someone in the Big Three will win the U.S. Open. My answer was yes, because I'm not sure about golf or tennis. I just don't follow that far along with it.